system even more for the record. Make the set clear a little bit more. Around this reality. I still deal with the problem of when my mother manipulated the news. And also this evangelic charge that she goes, which also supports the whole of the rest voltage narrates, which is Freixen's charge in the ground, which she treats with, and telling let's go to pray, which are supporting the abominations of Carmilla. Through them saying the Lord is not condemning, the Lord is not making this. And cheats the mother and cheats everything. And the whole of the United Evangelists for the Argentina, for the Christ, says, how big is the Lord that I think in that light found every one of it to be in jail, which is the last, like I already said, which happens. They are delivered in massive rapes and murders and there's to say, oh, the heck with them, what's the matter? They are raised against us, anointed God. They pretend the kingdom of God under the conceit that I believe or I do not believe happens or not happens, they think that they are God. They think that the faith is like, I believe it and happens, I'm not going to believe this. It's not possible to be. It doesn't happen because if I don't believe. The talisman of the faith I've been saying since 2005 and 2004. And that it generates the thirst to send yourself, yes. And telling with the forensics and the generates after a point in a moment of this whole, just saying that my mother doesn't think that I take medications. Puts in the bucket or traps it all and I spend money and I get medications and needs it for it to remain calm. The whole invention of Borja Alvear Pinheiro, Cuerpo Médico Forense, Governo de la Ciudad de Buenos Aires, Evangelics, all of them behind us permanently, saying, we are destroying the fear of the devil, oh yes, there's gonna be the devil and we know it. Of course, it's uniting and making the world. We're all found. Happens what happens. They didn't converse into us and came to make the word to us and who rises against the Lord. Christ. And Christ is not the Lord. Yeshua, Messiah, Christ. And the Christ of them is not God. He is a temple that they serve all the time. And have I said enough? And bad witchcraft and bad profanation and bad devils making the Larry God feel it, have it think. It's God. Lord revelating, like any witch profaning, and oh, Lord show me, profanative witchcraft reading and watching like any devil, like them Cote de Jericho kids, demons, making the duty of their father, the business of their father, all witchcraft, all that money, groping any other generator around the same, I give you the power. The same that I already said, called my training of the awful life and the answer of life, the fertility, give me you. And suddenly the reality of this is wrong. We defeated him. Everything came at light. How big is the Lord? The less humanity of the old times, and keeping all Israelites and Sions saying they rejected the Lord, saying that they are the only ones to say what is the Lord and who is the Lord about. My concern about this, all victims inside them brothels that were taken in for rape and murder and said that I made them this, and I cheat with hocus pocus and saying that Sodomaki that generates and call witches that they pretend to be saved, and all demons leadership this, to being my duty and I would be manipulating them and making them work for me to cheat everybody and making this monstrosity that they invaded. And also feeds every day. And there's the saying, Lord Christ and rises against the Christ and gets anointed in its authority. The authority of the Bolin Tikshishan Chadit and Chad Minich Diacha. Koat Lach Nosmut Umbati Kelmet Inkoshka Inchi Izin Belechta. Strafe. Geld kann man aber nicht einfach nicht ernst gehen, man möchte sie nicht mehr in der Welt hier, man möchte sie nicht mehr in der Welt hier. Wenn schon ein Platte nicht mehr in der Welt geht, dann wird es nicht kommen, man möchte sie nicht mehr in der Welt, dann möchte sie nicht mehr in der Welt. Explains who they are in the Bible. Even Yeshua in Baruch Kepha 14, 28 and 15. Clearly who this are and what they go for in the 54 oil to multi meat can amount here. And even Armageddon 53 explains what they do here. Yes, we know. Not with the generations they made enough with officers, Sodoma. Serving the God, the Lord the Christ, but raping and murdering massively all people around, especially Israel. So Lord is going to justify, don't you worry. We are in the end of times and we know what we do. Lord is coming. So Trumelet, Digamelet, Vanachti, Hinshechasisim, Kavit Hanesimta, Sefisim. At Lobet Hanideskin of Alechim Hasafni, only rest us 2 weeks to it. And it's again intimated. You mean given up for less humanity, Saint Christ commanded that. Pieces of hell shit. Authorities of Lucifer. Adonai take you off everything that you had in the seal of Ragash. And you said, oh, devil stolen us, devil taken away. And the Lord is being given us all the way back. Adonai said to you, I didn't allow and I didn't give you nothing. And all that makes my trampled and saying that I do for the abomination you are me do is communicated in hell forever. And I guess you, rivers of Sodoma, rivers of Tafanichidi, Baal Shabbat, bring to the Carmina Torera and Kunya, Baal, and all associated, united the Manchelix for the Argentina and for the world, Kranhor, Sickle, Witches. And I tremble. You are making less humanity in my time. Yes, about few moments in this history. For I look back where I came from. No way. And I tremble. I know my future. I know what's gonna happen. And I know who I am. Forever. But I know that you are going to know yourself own misappropriating and self-acceptation of the lie. Yourselves to be in hell forever. You are going to know somewhere as well. And I'm going to enjoy it. And I am so sorry for all us the people that never had to go through nothing less. And the Lord has mercy for everyone as just he is that you put it in hell, saying for touching us, which are victims of the world that you made to God. And you are nothing of God, okay? You won't be of God, ever. Shabbat. And Yeshua, Mashiach, that you call the Christ, is going to give the testimony of this, okay? All over. Shabbat. And the reality of this all, for I do this. The organization of Cuerpo Médico Forense Gobierno de la Ciudad de Buenos Aires, Policía Federal Argentina, especially the prostitute Sodomakis of this, Prefectura, and the rest officialism, all the matter already said, he's not taking, put it in the bucket. And he's not taking medication, so we have the mother already, use her. Go and talk to the mother, she's going to say, we internate her again, we do what we gotta do, of course. And Evangelic, how big is the Lord? Have you seen? We defeat the devil you are, the devil you die like forever. You don't defeat God. And the destructions you do upon the people of God and upon the menorah, the churches of Yahweh. That you say, I cheat myself, and I do not regret, and I do not apologize, and I do not make pacts with God because of I do not forgive you. You are not forgiven. Forever, no more. You're vicious, the generation of prostitute, of the mercy of the bloody, melotrum malatria, that no God will ever make you get is in that you are hell and you deserve what you are going to have sooner. Open up the devil. Just the one that you call the Lord Christ, which is Yahshua Mashiach, Mashiach Adonai, Melech HaMelechim Melech HaChai, and you are going to have not heaven, Sheol forever. Shalom. See me clear. If I am a devil, Adonai already will ever give you the testimony that you are murdering all around, saying that I cheat. From non moving from one side, saying it's associated by making witchcraft. And the abomination that you do, you don't want to see and hide permanently to nobody to understand who you are. This is enough with you, bunch of hell, cross of Lucifer. Evangelic United of Kralahor, Brent Carnival Club of Redana Colombia and Associated. Enough. https://www. The fights of God and the fights of the hell. Who is who and what is where? What is what and the time of whom will be? .19 F8. Same last game with a cleaner in my account. Last play guys is in New York. April 20th, 2014. 11:30. I do not take medications of the Mercaders of the Degeneration. Go, the mother will say, we have it again. We are going to make it now. Of course, we won. We do what we have to do. 666. And Grand Whore. Lord is big. We defeated the devil and cheats the mother and everybody. Buenos Aires. 11:30 Alejandro Marilanco. Yeah.